We got the newest Samsung Box Slim on the test. The design of the speaker is good. It's small and compact enough to fit even in the pocket of pants, and the red color of that we got isn't that bad either. It's all plastic built, but it seems sturdy enough, and it should withstand a few drops if you're not careful. Not that we are saying that we dropped it. Battery is 2600 mAh, which promises up to 50 hours of music. In reality, it's a bit less, but we could still use it for a very long time. Full day of usage is no problem. Speaker itself is an 8-watt unit, which isn't much, and you can definitely feel it. The bass could use some power, and the highs get a bit distorted if you push the volume to the max. That said, if you keep the volume in the mid-range, the sound is quite nice, but you could find it a bit too quiet. Speaker can also double as a battery if needed. We tried this on 3 different devices and it didn't work for us, but maybe it works only with Samsung devices. Also, speaking of nice features, it has IPX7 waterproof rating, which can come in handy if you are going to the swimming pool, beach, or you just like to sing karaoke under the shower. All in all, Samsung's Box Slim has some upsides, but I think that nothing separates it from the competition. Thanks for watching, and if you have this or some similar Bluetooth speaker, I would like to see which one in the comments below.